This is my church.
I'm very lucky to just receive the very first copy of his beautiful book.
If there was ever a book that captured the lives of what we do as a DJ in nightclubs, festivals all over the world, this book really does.
What a book. It's in my house on the dining table and I just can't stop looking at it.
This book makes us realize how fucking beautiful dance music is.